Having a powerful negotiator and experienced attorney by your side can be very helpful. In addition, most lawyers do not charge you out of your own pocket for their attorney's fees and court costs. Many attorneys only get paid if they win, and if they don't win, they just don't get paid anything. Lots of attorneys spend their own money on your case, and the attorney might never get the money back. But it may make sense for the lawyer to take that risk if you have a strong case. It reminds me of being a kid and selling lemonade and spending my piggy bank coins and quarters to make the lemonade, even though I was never sure if I would make my money back. But when I made amazing lemonade, everybody would want it. We would all be happier as a result. Option three is that sometimes a manufacturer might simply pay you a settlement in what is called a cash and keep procedure. That's when you keep the car, but you get paid some compensation for all of the headaches and defects the vehicle caused. Even if you don't have a clear lemon law case, the manufacturer might still make a good faith offer to settle the matter and get it off of their heads. In many situations, even though the settlement might be less than a full buyback of the vehicle, it might make sense for you to accept that offer depending on your goals. In addition, it's usually required that the problems happened while your car was under warranty or extended warranty. Even if you no longer have warranty, but your problems happened while your vehicle was under warranty, you might still have a case. However, without any warranty, you cannot have a lemon law case in most situations. However, you might still have some legal protections, such as breach of contract, auto fraud, or something else. The founding attorney of the law firm, Jimmy Hanai, would love to speak to you. The consultation is completely free, and the team of lawyers can speak to you and review any documents you have for the vehicle, such as your vehicle purchase agreement and repair invoices. Call now for a completely complimentary and fully free consultation with an experienced lawyer. It's free to call 1-800-450-50 day or night, 7 days a week, or visit us at www.californialaw.com. Lawyers are waiting to speak to you and encourage you to call. This video is not legal advice. I am not an attorney. I'm a paid spokesperson. Attorney Jimmy Hanai is a lawyer in the state of California and handles California lemon law cases. There are no guarantees. This legal advertisement is by lawyer Jimmy Hanai of CaliforniaLaw.com.